over a short period of time. I know Rick is very excited about the health care that we're talking about.
Obamacare is dying. It's essentially dead. You don't give it the subsidy, it would die within 24 hours. It's been a headache for everybody. It's been a nightmare for many. And we are looking at a health care that would be a fantastic tribute to our country, a health care that will take care of people finally for the right reasons and also at the right cost. We'll see what happens. We're working very hard. We've given ourselves a little bit more time to make it perfect. That's what we want to do. I think this has a chance to be a great health care at a reasonable cost.